I think she's wrong. Ventress thinks someone else is involved.
And you believe her? Who else could it be if not her? Surely not Ahsoka.
No. I don't think it was Ahsoka either. I think both Ahsoka and Ventress are telling the truth. But there's only one way to find out. Bunny, those belong to Ventress. Should have gotten rid of them!
I think they suit me.
Ahsoka trusted you and you betrayed her.
I've learned that trust is overrated. The only thing the Jedi Council believes in is violence.
Yeah.